Hello friends, this is Nirmal here for Technique, and in this video we are going to compare two mid-range phones, the Lenovo Vibe K5 Note with the Moto G4 Plus. So these two phones come with quite good specifications and they also have good features. So we'll do a detailed comparison of these two phones and see which is better value for money. So before going to the detailed specs, let's first have a quick look at the specifications. So the Lenovo Vibe K5 Note comes with a 5.5-inch Full HD display. It's powered by the Helio P10 octa-core chipset, coupled with either a 3GB RAM or a 4GB RAM, and it has 32GB of internal storage, which is expandable. Now this has Android 6.0 Marshmallow and has a 3500mAh battery with a 13MP rear camera, front-facing 8MP camera, and also a fingerprint scanner. Now on the other hand, Moto G4 Plus comes with again a 5.5-inch Full HD display. It is powered by the Snapdragon 617 octa-core chipset, coupled with 3GB of RAM and 32GB of internal storage. Now this also has an Android 6.0 Marshmallow. On the camera front, we have a 16MP camera, laser autofocus, face detection autofocus, and also a 5MP front-facing camera. Now there is also 3000mAh battery and a fingerprint scanner, which is located on the front panel. Now let's go into the detail aspects. Let's first have a look at the design and build quality. So design and build quality wise, we would say the Lenovo's Vibe K5 Note is a better looking device. It's a metallic construction, really great fit and finish, and looks good as well. While on the other hand, the Moto G4 Plus does not give a premium feel with its plastic build, and the plastic quality also isn't really that great. Now let's move on to the display. Now both these phones have 5.5-inch Full HD display, and the display quality on both these devices are quite good. While the Moto G4 Plus comes with a Kone Gorilla Glass protection, the Lenovo Vibe K5 Note does not offer any additional protection. But having said that, the display quality is really good on both these phones, and the viewing angles and the overall performance of the display is quite good. So we don't really feel one is better than the other. Both are really good and they're punchy displays. Now let's move on to the software and performance. So again, in the software, both these devices have Android 6.0 Marshmallow, but here's the difference between the UI. First, let's talk about the Lenovo's Vibe K5 Note. We have this stock Android-like experience on the Vibe UI, and this is a customized version with custom notifications and quick toggles. We have a lot of additional features on the Vibe UI. We can see the UI looks very similar to the stock experience, but we have additional features like quick snap, knock to light, then a smart scene, wide touch, fingerprint gestures, and a lot of additional features are there. You also have some basic customization options in the form of theme center. You can download some themes, change the wallpaper, and other stuffs are also included, like the lock screen customization, dialer app. So some good amount of features are included in this UI, and it does come with good options as well. Now talking about the UI on the Moto G4 Plus, this is the stock Android, and no changes whatsoever in terms of the UI. Some basic apps from Motorola, the Moto Hello Moto app, and the Moto app, which add some actions and gestures. Apart from that, it's a base UI, the stock UI, we would say. And if you love the stock like Android experience, then Moto G4 Plus is a good buy. Now talking about the performance, both these devices are powered by mid-range processor. The Lenovo's Vibe K5 Note comes with Helio P10 octa-core chipset, coupled with either 3GB RAM or 4GB RAM. Now the Moto G4 Plus has the Snapdragon 617 octa-core chipset, coupled with 3GB of RAM and 32GB of internal storage. Now in day-to-day tasks, we would say both these devices exhibit good performance all around, and no major lags or issues, and they're pretty smooth in terms of the overall experience. But in terms of the gaming experience, we would say both these devices are not really the best in this category. While the Lenovo's Vibe K5 Note did not exhibit any heating issues, but then the performance was not that great. But on the other hand, Moto G4 Plus does some decent gaming experience, but then the heat generated is pretty high, almost close to 48 of or 50 degrees. That's a pretty high temperature on the Moto G4 Plus. Now in day-to-day performance, we would say both these devices are quite decent, no major lags or issues, and does the job pretty well. So in terms of software and performance, we would say both are equally good, equally performing chipsets in day-to-day tasks. Both are not good for gaming experience, but the heating issue is not that much evident on the Lenovo's Vibe K5 Note. But on Moto G4 Plus, even if you operate the camera for almost 15 to 20 minutes, the device heats up a lot. So that is the gaming and the performance aspect. Now, apart from that, you also have fingerprint scanner on both these devices. We have it on rear panel, while on the Moto G4 Plus, it's on the front panel. And both these fingerprint scanners perform really well. Now, both these phones come with a micro SD card expansion slot, but it's a hybrid SIM card on the Lenovo's Vibe K5 Note. Now, there are dual SIM card and 4G LTE capabilities on both these devices. Now, let's move on to the camera. Now, both these devices are equipped with good cameras. We have a 13 megapixel shooter on the Vibe K5 Note, while this is 16 megapixel camera on the Moto G4 Plus. It also has dual tone LED flash. We have laser autofocus and face detection autofocus, while on the other hand, the Vibe K5 Note has just face detection autofocus. And in the front camera department, we have an 8 megapixel shooter on the Vibe K5 Note, while it's an 5 megapixel shooter on the Moto G4 Plus. Now, looking at the camera interface, you can see both are quite a simple interface and offer a decent amount of features. Now, having a look at the camera samples taken between these two devices, we would say the Lenovo Vibe K5 Note does a really good job with the camera, and you can see the camera samples taken with both these phones, and here we can see the Vibe K5 Note exhibits better clarity. The sharpness levels are really impressive on the Vibe K5 Note, and the color quality and the overall detailing looks really good. When we reviewed the Moto G4 Plus, we said that G4 Plus is one really good camera out there, but then we would say the K5 Note outshines it in terms of the camera performance. You can see the sharpness levels are really good, and the camera has been improved in the K5 Note. So in the camera department, we would give it to the Lenovo's Vibe K5 Note in terms of the overall clarity and performance. Now, finally, talking about the battery performance. So the Lenovo's Vibe K5 Note has a 3500 mAh battery when compared to the Moto G4 Plus 3000 mAh battery. Now, since both these phones have Android 6.0 Marshmallow, the battery performance is also equally good. While we would say the Moto G4 Plus has slightly lower capacity battery, the Vibe K5 Note has better battery life, and we could get almost close to 5 hours of screen on time, while on the Moto G4 Plus it was limited to 4.5 hours. So almost similar performance, but we would still give it to Vibe K5 Note for better battery performance. So now we have talked about almost all aspects about these two phones. So which is better device to buy here? Now, the Moto G4 Plus has a stock-like experience, a decent hardware, but we would say that Lenovo's Vibe K5 Note is the better choice here, because even though it has a MediaTek chipset, we would still recommend it over the Moto G4 Plus, because both have Android 6.0 Marshmallow, the camera is good, and battery life is good on the Vibe K5 Note. The software and overall performance are similar, and it also has a metallic construction, and that makes the difference here. So the premium fit and finish looks on the Lenovo's Vibe K5 Note, and there is also price difference. If you're looking for 3GB RAM variant, it's just priced 12,000. The similar variant of Moto G4 Plus is priced at 15,000, so almost 3K difference between these two devices. So for that pricing, you can also pick the 4GB RAM variant at 13,500. Still, it would be great value for money. Apart from that, another advantage with Lenovo's Vibe K5 Note is that it comes with VR support and also Theater Max. There is also Dolby Atmos support. So these are some aspects where the Lenovo's Vibe K5 Note really excels if you're looking for multimedia device. So all in all, we would say our choice in these two comparison is the Lenovo's Vibe K5 Note. So that's all, guys, with the detailed comparison of these two phones. Hope you like this video. If you plan to buy any of these two devices, we have the link in the description. If you plan to buy, please use our link. That helps our channel. So that's all, guys. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.